Very hello and how's it going, guys? I don't know about you, but for me, the number one thing I was excited about in this DLC, it was hunting wild starters. In the near future, I'm gonna make a video where I catch all the wild starters, but in the meantime, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Really just truly want to get just one shiny starter today. I don't even really care which one it is, like I would take any right now. Like I was just going too ham yesterday to not get something. Like I probably did a couple of thousand encounters, at least yesterday. Does anyone have Trico? I don't. I haven't caught any of the starters yet. Like I'm used to shiny hunting. So yeah, unless they're shiny, I don't really catch much. Like that's just how I do it in most games in general, Pokemon games. Like if it ain't shiny, I'm probably not catching it. Unless it's something like I really want for my team in that moment. But yeah, after that, once I have my team, like, I don't really catch shit afterwards. Sylvan, I'm probably not gonna do the Pokedoku today, bro. I think I gotta be a little bit too busy doing this, to be honest. Oh my god! There it is! Yes! Yes! We got a shiny starter, dude! Yes! There it is! Finally, dude, I know we just started the stream, but like I said, yesterday, I was hunting for hours, dude. All day yesterday. Yes! Oh, dude, I'm so happy about that. Let's go, dude. Oh my god, let's take a look at this little fella. Oh, I love shiny Tepig, dude. It's so nice. And I love how the little ball on the tail, like, you know, glows. It lights up in this game. Oh, it's so cute. I gotta encounter it a few more times just to, you know, get a good shot. Alright, I mean, it's like usually people don't like the idea of using a quick ball. And you know, what I say is, I say fuck 'em. You know, that's sort of what I do. I get shiny and I wanna catch it fast. And they're high level too, they really are. Share some of your RNG? Dude, I wouldn't even say that my RNG is that good. Like I said, I spent all day yesterday hunting. Like, I just wasn't streaming it. But I was going ham, dude. Like, I was sitting there in my chair, like, falling asleep, bro. Because I was just staying up till, like, literally the next day. So cute, though. Go again. Shiny Wailord? True, dude. That'd be super cool. Ooh, there we go! There we go! And yo, get some nature guesses in the chat, guys! What nature do you think it is? I gotta go adamant. Modest? Serious? Modest? Serious? Quirky? Adamant as well? Okay. Let's see. Bashful. I feel like that's like fitting, though. No? Alright, we got the Tepig, dude. First starter down.